So, this is the water marbling video to get the effect of these. Again, sorry about sitting my fingers, I've got nail varnish all over them. Now, I'm just going to be using two colours because you see that it's sort of like striped. And I'm just going to be using the number 7 Oyster 120 colour. And the, I don't even know the colour of this, the Ruby and Miller. Millie. Red for 2000. It's like, it doesn't seem that dark, but it's dark. So we're just going to start by putting a drop of this in the water. It's going to be cold water. Heavy up, drop. Don't have much of this nail varnish left, so just normally take them make a bit. Just put it in and you get that sort of effect where it goes like that. This will have to happen until it fizzes right down. And then put the lid back on there because I just spilled it all over the bench. I'm going to get my number 7 Oyster colour and drop quickly a drop of that in. And it'll turn like that. Now that's all I'm after. I don't actually like any more than that because I'm just after, I'll choose my. That's my favourite nail, but I can't remember how I did that. I used like 3 different colours for that one. I can't remember what colour again for that one. I'm just going to do something like that one. Now I didn't normally have like a. It's a Ted Baker colour and it's like a shimmery gold underneath, which is them. But I've sort of picked it off that one back since I'm just going to go straight in. Then you just put your finger in, get the other colour, and lift it up with the colour on your nail like that. It goes like that on the top of your nail. You can see, there you go. Like that. Then nails with it to dry. Get a pair of tweezers. Use the sharp end of the tweezers. Make sure you don't hurt yourself. And just tug away. At, I don't really know if you can see this, guys. Tug away at the nail. And don't actually tug at your nails. Like, to let the nail varnish until it gets like perfect round the rim of your nail. Wipe off all excess with your tweezers or a napkin. So this is how I get it all on my fingers, you see. It's like out of the messiest and funnest way. It's not the best. Okay, then perhaps you can run this in the tutorials. Oh, I think this is like my very first tutorial. So don't hate. Be nice. Because you just don't love me. Kidneys all hate probably. Am I going to get another nail out of that? No. Lift all the excess up. I dab it off a bit. And put it... on a paper towel. Clean my tweezers off a bit. And you get that. Which matches the rest of my nails. I'm going to do this hand later on. Whoops. See you guys later.